feminists, please explain, why is it sexist to attack liberal females but funny to attack conservative women? Oh, it's time for final thoughts. Saturday's White House Correspondents' Dinner proved once again that hate, sexism, and bullying isn't tolerated unless it's aimed at conservatives or the Trump administration. Then it's comedy.
I actually really like Sarah. I think she's very resourceful. Like, she burns facts, and then she uses that ash to create a perfect smoky eye. Like, maybe she's born with it. Maybe it's lies. It's probably lies. And I'm never really sure what to call Sarah Huckabee Sanders. You know, is it Sarah Sanders? Is it Sarah Huckabee Sanders? Is it Cousin Huckabee? Is it Auntie Huckabee Sanders? Like, what's Uncle Tom but for white women who disappoint other white women? Oh, I know, Aunt Coulter.
Wow. The leftists, comedians, and journalists operate on one standard, the double standard. Can you imagine the uproar if Sarah Huckabee Sanders was a Democrat? And Michelle, I'll admit, you are clever and witty, but you crossed the line. Not only did Sarah Sanders look beautiful, she was the epitome of class and elegance. She embodies everything the feminists claim to advocate for. She's a tough, accomplished, and intelligent woman, a true symbol of female empowerment. And Michelle, she has more wit and class in her pinky than you do in your entire body, so take notes. This dinner claims to be a celebration of top-notch journalists and the free and independent media. It wasn't. It was rude, vulgar, and disturbing.
He thinks abortion is murder, which, first of all, don't knock it till you try it. And when you do try it, really knock it. You know, you gotta get that baby out of there.
Listen, we all expected knocks at the Trump administration, but that is just too far. The left has resorted to this kind of humor. Is that all they have? And I don't blame Wolf. She was being herself, a left-wing former Daily Show contributor with a Netflix show to promote. She did her job. And honestly, I think Sarah Sanders is strong enough to take it. It's the White House Correspondents Association that should have known better. Were they really surprised at the vulgarity and tastelessness? I doubt it. They allowed her the platform to become a new hero of the resistance. Is that what this dinner is for? As for the association president's statement Sunday, which called Wolf's monologue not in the spirit of the group's mission, why bother to apologize for something you knew was going to happen? All this did was reinforce the notion that hoity-toity coastal journalists are completely out of touch with Americans, reality, and good taste. The more our president achieves, the more they hate him and his supporters. Donald Trump didn't create the leftist media's ugly side, he just exposed it. Those are my final thoughts from LA. God bless and take care.